sometimes I gotta pinch myself to have somebody of this caliber coming playing on this stage. And when I listened to the rehearsal, I thought about taping up the windows because they were blue out. So please welcome Orianthi and her band. Thank you.
Play some blues for you guys right now, so I can get into that groove.
Thank you.
16 years old, I got to open for ZZ Top in Australia. And Billy Gibbons is a dear friend of mine, so I figured we would play one of their songs tonight. Why not, right?
Yeah.
So sing along, dance. I don't know if it's a danceable song, but Yeah, stand up.
Thank you.
this whole freaking band amazing.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
my wedges here? Is the sound man over there? A little bit of radio. Somebody like you. of the songs tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
brand new song we're going to play for you guys. It's not the next record. It's a blues song. It's called First Time Blues. Many guests on this song, like Robbie Krieger, Robert Randolph, you know, lots of people. So we're going to put it out next year. So.
Yeah.
Time ago, was our first single, According to You. So I'm going to play that right now for you guys. If you know the words, please sing along. I may forget them. According to you, I'm stupid, I'm useless, I can't do anything right. According to you, I'm difficult, I'm not so please, I'm forever changing my mind.
Yeah.
brothers over here. To my left, you have to just not bring the bass. Many years. Brandon Cooke here on the drum.